हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द फर्स्ट न्यूमेरिकल ऑफ मोस्ट प्रोबेबल एरर। क्वेश्चन इज गिवन एज इन कैरिंग अ लाइन ऑफ लेवल्स अक्रॉस अ रिवर द फॉलोइंग 8 रीडिंग्स वर टेकन विद अ लेवल अंडर आइडेंटिकल कंडीशन दैट इज 2.322 2.346, 2.352, 2.306, 2.312, 2.300, 2.306, 2.326 meter. Now calculate most probable error of single observation as well as most probable error of the mean. Now for the calculation of most probable error in single observation and in mean of the series, first of all, we need to make a table like this. Now, in this table, in the first column, we have to fill the level readings which is already given, that is 8 readings which is already given in the question. Now, we will determine the mean of the all the levels by adding all these levels and divided by the number of observation, that is 8 here. So, we will get the mean as 2.321. Now we can determine the V value by taking the difference of level reading and the mean of the series. So it will comes out as 0.001. We have to take the difference, so we don't need to write the sign here. Now the second one is 0.025. Similarly, next one is 0.031. Next one is 0.015. Similarly, 0.009, 0.021, 0.015, and the last one is 0.005. Now we have to calculate the V square value by taking the square of these values. So it will comes out as 0.000001. Similarly, 0.000625. Similarly, 0.000961, 0.000225, 0.000081, similarly, 0.000441, 0.000225, and the last one is 0.000025. Now, after adding all these values of V square, we will get the total V square as 0.002584. Now, for the calculation of most probable error in single observation, we will use the formula, that is plus minus 0.6745 under root summation V square upon n minus 1. Now, we will put the values here, that is plus minus 0.6745 under root, the value of summation V square is 0.002584 divided by n minus 1. The value of n is 8 here because 8 observations is given, and we will put the value as 8 minus 1. So we will get the value of ES as plus minus 0.012955 meter. That will be the most probable error in single observation. Now, if we want to calculate the most probable error in mean of the series, that is EM, it will be equals to ES upon root N. Now, we had already calculated the value of ES. So, we will put the value of ES as plus minus 0.01295 divided by root N. Now the value of n is 8 here, so we will get the value of EM as plus minus 0.00458 meter. That will be the most probable error in mean of the series. That is all about this numerical. Thank you very much, students.